Mississippi Dragons, Mississippi Dragons, only like the best fantasy novel of all time! Glenn, I mean for reals, like Glenn. That guy said he would let us in, but Glenn, let's knock again.
No, it's standby, guys, we have to wait.
Legit, I know it's getting late. If we don't see this panel, life is over.
Dragons.
How I Met Your Mother is our favorite show, and we were getting Neil Patrick Harris's autograph.
Yeah.
For Sharon.
Hey, is this the standby line?
We can't miss this panel, cause Sissy's so wise. Her dragons are people.
Troy reads me chapters.
And Tracy just cries, her dragons are people. Day.
We'll wait for Sissy's autograph
to put up on display.
We need this.
We need this.
You guys are gross. We need this.
Nuh-uh. You know what? You guys are barely even nerds. Comic Con is for nerds, not TV watchers.
You stay away from her.
Can't you just let us cut in line? Stop.
It's been crazy town, like nerds in one huge mob. And every nerd just hates me, the guy who won't let them in. My God, don't let them hate me. I'm just... Hey y'all, welcome to the Mississippi Dragon standby line at Comic-Con 2016. I'm Hunter, your guide through the dragony bayous of Sissy Edge Pixfork's beloved fantasy novel, Mississippi Dragons. Oh no, don't look over there, because it's Vicky the Wild. Now hold on.